Today's video is brought to you by DistroKid and Black Lion Audio. Everything you hear today was recorded on their new Revolution 2x2 interface. Links in the description.
What's up, guys? It's your boy Alex back with another live stream pre-recorded concert with my special guests, the Meltons, featuring extra special guests, Totcho on the drums, since we can't play real drums in the new neighborhood. Let's just get this thing started. Thanks for being here. Subscribers. We're celebrating today. Thanks for being here. We're going to keep the train rolling along with this absolute classic of a slapper. Sing along if you know it. She said,
Turn back, baby. I'm just 17, they strike back, baby. Like you, turn back, baby. This is who I am. She does it, no, she's missing.
guys, for being here. We're going to take it to a quick commercial break. We'll be right back with more stuff.
Hey guys, Future Alex here, about to finish the edit on this video that you're watching right now. Just wanted to say really quick, this video is sponsored by DistroKid, more specifically their new feature, Splits. So Splits allows you to add collaborators to a track on streaming services. Here, I'll show you. So a few years ago, I recorded a cover of that Chainsmokers song, Closer. The Chainsmokers are already getting a cut, but my collaborators, Mike and Pate, my good friends, how do they get their cut? So this is where DistroKid's feature comes in. You can go down here, it says Splits. We can go over here to Edit Splits. This is very important. You can actually add, remove, edit unlimited people at any time. So we can click on Add Collaborator, select a collaborator. You could do someone new, their email address, give them the percentage, then they can come sign up for a plan and then collect their streaming royalties from that. If they never come in here and sign up, you can actually take those funds back and reallocate them somewhere else. Also, DistroKid will hold the funds as long as they need to for someone to sign up. And for privacy's sake, each collaborator can only see their own percentage. So yeah, this is just a really cool way to make sure everybody gets paid on a project that you did together. So yeah, if you got music and you want to put it on Spotify or Apple Music or anywhere, plans are cheaper than you probably think they are, especially if you use my discount code. It's in the link in the description right now. Go check out DistroKid and thank them for sponsoring the video. Let's get back to it. I think we're going to take a second and play an original song now. A song that I wrote like, I don't know, 5, 6, 7 years ago. Time's getting away from me. So this song is called In the Sun. It's on Spotify. If you dig it, go check it out. Totcho, take it away.
Said out loud, well, maybe things would all work out, and you're so.
Thanks again for being here. I'm not putting mid-rolls in this video, but I'm sure a company will claim it and put mid-rolls in. I have my own inline ad, so I don't need to monetize this or anything. But I'm sure something's gonna happen. Sorry about the ads, but you know, we gotta keep the lights on around here, literally. But yeah, I wanted to show you something before we get started here again. We've got, I don't know if everybody's seen it yet, but I've got the 100K silver play button or whatever. It came a couple weeks ago. We hit this in December, I believe, and here it is July. We've already doubled that number, which is absolutely banana bonkers to me. Anyway, you know, let's keep it rolling here. We got two more songs for you. I wanted to play one from my favorite band, The Starting Line, Wearing the Hoodie. So I got one more song for you guys. I wanted to do a Mark song, especially in light of everything that's been going on lately. We're thinking about you, buddy. So thanks for 200K. See you again at 300. Totcho, take it away.
Josie, you're mine.
source of most frustration. Forget when I don't meet expectations. Everything you wish came true.